press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Salman Khan's film Radhe Your Most Wanted Bhai was released on Eid 2021. Critics gave their own reviews to this film. This film got mixed reviews by everyone. Kamal Rashid Khan, aka KRK, claims that Salman Khan has filed a case against him for his negative review of Radhe. Now Salman Khan's screenwriter father, Saleem Khan, has given his honest opinion on this film. This film may be from his son, but Saleem Khan has given an unbiased review. Talking to Dainik Bhaskar, Saleem Khan said that reviewers are feeling the repetition of Salman's previous film in Radhe. He said that the film before Radhe, which is Dabang 3, was different and Salman's film Bajrangi Bhaijaan was good and totally different. In an interview with Dainik Bhaskar, Saleem Khan said, "Radhe is not a great film at all, but commercial cinema has a responsibility that every person can get money. From artists to producers, distributors, exhibitors, and every stakeholder should get the money. The one who buy the cinema must get the money. Due to this, the cycle of cinema making and business goes on. On this basis, Salman has performed. Stakeholders of this film are at advantage. Otherwise, Radhe is not that great a film." He also said that the industry does not have good writers and feels the reason for the same is because they do not read Hindi or Urdu literature. He said that people see anything outside and try to Indianize it. He also said that the film Zanjeer made Indian cinema come back on the right path, and since then there has been no replacement of writer duo Saleem Javed. He is referring himself and Javed Akhtar. When Saleem Khan was asked, many known trade analysts says that Salman's career is over now, to which he said, "They have been saying this every time after Salman Khan's film perform a little less than it was expected. The reality is that as soon as Salman's hit film comes, they start calling Salman Salman all around." Well, even if Salman Khan is Saleem Khan's son, but he has given an honest opinion and honest review of Radhe Your Most Wanted Bhai. Well, what do you think about Saleem Khan's review of Radhe Your Most Wanted Bhai? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.